Two people can't have the same dream, let alone be in that same dream at the same time. That would be philosophically untenable.
Indeed. You proper metaphysical conundrum.
Wait, we're talking like smart people. This must be a dream.
What's on the surface and with breathing air?